For the past several decades, considerable effort in experimental, analytical, and numerical modeling has been done to capture jet penetration and material breakup. But this has remained challenging to model and match with experimental data. Due to advancements in high-performance computing, scientists at Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory are now able to evaluate the use of smooth particle hydrodynamics, which is an alternative to mesh-based schemes for simulating fluid flows, in an effort to advance computational capabilities and improve jet disruption and fragmentation modeling. Now let's replay the jet penetration one more time. This visualization consists of 10.1 million particles, which will run on 1,440 processors. Here we see a copper-shaped charge jet with an initial hypervelocity gradient. As this jet hits the high explosive material, the force of the impact makes a hole, and the detonating high explosive forces the jet tip aside, causing erosion and the fragmentation of the jet. On the left is the actual jet penetration experiment, and on the right is the SPH simulation. This side-by-side comparison, along with the radiographs taken during the experiment, give us a good qualitative match of experiment to simulation. High-performance computing and the ability to run these high-fidelity 3D calculations enable us to use SPH as an exploratory tool for understanding fundamental jet breakup phenomena.